I think that for Vietnamese students, the biggest challenge is the weather. So when students arrive, we have a long winter, we have a very cold winter, so people are shocked. And then the second biggest challenge is the language. So you must be able to survive in English language, but the sooner you learn Finnish language, the better. It's a very good question, and I think that Vietnamese students are very outgoing, and I think that the top one thing is to be active on your free time. So don't just come to school, go to home, be alone with other Vietnamese students or people. Go outside, go to church if that's for you, go to hobbies, walk outside. Do normal things that Finnish people would do. That's the best way. We have had Vietnamese students studying with us for about 6 months now. And the feedback that we are getting from the trainers, the Finnish class teachers, and the workplaces are very good, very encouraging. Our Vietnamese students are hardworking, they learn fast, and they do their homework. That's the important thing.
Studying abroad is my wish when I was very small. And I'm be here in the age of 42. This is the first time I come to Finland, and it's also the first time I come to Europe. I come with my family. Actually, it's a great experience so far. I experience very deeply about the environment, the society, the culture, and the people here. Especially, I experience a lot about the decency of the Finns. For example, when we just first come here, we don't know how to go to the specific location that we asked just somebody's in the road. They not only tells me which one we should go, but they go with us to that locations. It's actually around 1 kilometer far. They are very helpful, very supportive, and very kind persons. Is that what I experienced? I'm coming here as a student, and I bring my two kids here, who also have a good chance to experience the top education system in the world. I see that in my experience, my two kids, they are very, very happy with much of experience, outdoor activities every week. They receive the kind heart from the teachers. They take care of all of the students very carefully. And they like both learning and experiencing outdoor simultaneously. Actually, they are very happy studying at the school. And for me, as my experience in the food service course in TAKK, then my experience is just different from the other course which I took in Vietnam. Studying here is more like hands-on work. We have chance to experience how to cook, how to make a meal for my families and for customers. It's totally different.